Hey everyone, welcome to Smokies Live. Today we're at Soco Falls, right outside Cherokee, North Carolina. So stick around.
Get to Soco Falls if you're heading from Cherokee. You have to take Highway 19 towards Maggie Valley. It'll be about 10 miles on your right. It's a lovely drive with many winding roads. Be sure to keep an eye out, because if you blink, you can miss this, because it's not a very large entrance, and the only thing that signifies that you're there is a small, blue, tiny sign. So be on the lookout.
It's a little bit of a tricky path, but it's absolutely beautiful out here. So it is a bit of a tricky climb in some of these areas with the rocks and the roots. definitely want to be careful. Let's trip this up there. There's a nice observation deck here. So if you're not as adventurous to go down to the bottom of the falls, you can actually get some pretty good views from here. This is the view from the observation deck. Like I said, it's very nice. Probably a better view during the winter and fall time when the leaves start to fall. But here in the summer, still very pretty. This is a little bit trickier path to get down to the bottom, so definitely want to have good shoes. Be very careful. Luckily I wore some hiking shoes today with pretty good grip on the bottom. The roots here, little hand getting down. Getting our seat down. Definitely a tricky climb. Right, just pull them up. Now there is a rope here to help you get down to the bottom. Make sure it's not a snake. Pretty strenuous path down here, but be very careful if you decide to come down here. It gets very slick. Not sure if it's coming up on camera, but a lot of mud here, slippery rock. You definitely want to use this rope to make your way up and down. It's absolutely gorgeous and peaceful, just the sound of the waterfall. Look at this little guy. just hanging out, enjoying the waterfall. Get a little workout. It's very beautiful. There's not a lot of parking. Got a very small parking lot, so parking may be limited, but it's a quick in and out stop, so cars should move pretty frequently. Overall, this was a very fun hike. Now, if you do have mobility issues, this might not be the hike for you, but if you don't, it's a pretty quick stop off the road and has a great view from the observation tower. And if you're adventurous, you can walk down to the falls. Again, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't.
I appreciate you watching and have a great day.